Hello, everybody. Welcome you back to Let's Play The Binding of Isaac After Birth Plus. Today we're gonna do a daily challenge round. We're doing Azazel. How you guys doing? I hope you guys doing great. Hope you guys doing fantastic. I don't think Kersai messed with us, right? I don't think so because it's only a charger item, so it doesn't really do anything. Doesn't really blink, so no, it's fine by me. I usually trash curse like or curse eye, but I was like, it doesn't really do nothing this time, so it's whatever, man. Bam, bam. I think this is a secret room. No, I'm shocked. But yeah, so this is gonna be getting to different points, so it's gonna be easy because Azazel is real easy. Now, you may say, is this easy mode? It sometimes feels like it, because he's just a quick guy. And then now we got a super max speed. And no, we can fly, so it just makes everything much, much easier. Alright, we get, get a few things here. Ouch, that kind of sucks. That's Pim, probably. Come on. But yeah, how was your guys' day? Hope everyone's day was good. Well, oh, Terracloth. You can see into the future. Zafudo. But yeah, it was cool. It was cool for me, I worked, and then, got out of work, took a nap, actually. Sack to sass, give me that. That's a fact. But yeah, took a nap. Yeah, no, it was like, well-deserved nap. Oh, that would probably do something. And the razor blade is not for me, but thank you though. Because, it guess it helps out. Yara can work out just well. I took a nap, woke up, feel fantastic, and decided to, let's record Isaac. Because, nothing else to do. I can do, 10,000 things, but, Isaac is where it's at right now at the moment. Come on. And you are done. I guess get the luck up and range. So that's cool. Guppy item, I don't. Look, I usually take guppy items. But I just nah. Anything in here? It would be good to just like, let's double this. Ooh. We could, I just found those, okay. And what was the card? It's a fool. Is it a fool again? Yeah, it's a fool. So yeah, we could get value for it, but it's cool, no worries. You could say that was misplay, but it was like, what was the right play? Was that the right play or was that the wrong play? No. So, I'm not worried about it, it's cool. mushroom. Goodbye, mushroom. But yeah, you know, everything's good, everything's dandy with me, you know. Just ready to start my day. Well, not start my day, ready to knock this day out. Record some Isaac. Ooh. And some other stuff. Booyah! Just getting sacks and keys of keys and keys of kings of queens, and we got the quarter. Okay, I guess we go to the shop now again. And what is this? Kane's other eye, puberty. Cool. So we got puberty here. Drop a bomb here. Range up. What makes me smaller? A lot of things. Like, for example, having a head cold, that can make me smaller. I got a text message. I got a text message. Try and read it, and like, cannot, because my phone's right by the microphone. So, oh well. I check out next time. A new episode of the Binding Isaac. Woo! Oh, okay. One left? Oh. I'm like, woo, going fast. Okay, going nowhere fast. W friends. I guess? Not saying it's a good item. Not saying it's a terrible item. Just saying the item's useless. Like, no, sir. I don't understand this item. No. Come on. Also, I feel like having some steak tacos. Steak tacos. Major key, it's major deliciousness. It's like awesome right now. Just to have some steak tacos in your life? My goodness, my friend. Like, you just don't know. You just don't know unless you have a good steak taco. A really good taco? No, you'd be like, yeah. A steak taco? You'd be like, yeah. Steak taco. Goodbye. And you gave me Little Steven. And the journey still continues. Also, if my shot speed be a little bit more lower, I think this will be great. And Kane's other eye is just doing wonders for us. And when I say wonders, I mean just like, I'm not sure what he's doing. He just fly around. He's doing the best of his ability, dang it. His name is Kane, and now I'm gonna say Jake. Ah, but you know, I do know a person named Jake. You know, it'd be, you know, kind of bogus of me to mention of this gag. He probably won't watch this video anyway, but it'd be bogus. I'd be like, yeah, Jake. No, I think like, oh, well, you can say other YouTube celebrities. Oh, what about Jake Paul? Like, don't really care for no Jake Paul. But this other Jake, you know, he's a nice guy. Don't want to trash the name of a Jake. Because maybe you a good Jake. You the Jake that's like, yeah, I'm talking about, yeah, you a good Jake. But, you know, what about, you know, trashy Jake? You know, you don't want that boy. That boy in your house and be like, yo, get that trashy guy out my place. You know, like, just saying. All Jakes are not good. All Jakes are, bad. I'm keep getting hit with them. With dumbness. I'm just making these awesome man dodges. It's not like good for my soul at all. Oh, the chariot. How original. Yeah, that was dumb by me. Wow, dumbness. Oh, very dumb. Well, we got the damage, so that's good. And the speed. Should we cancel Mom's knife? Not really. I like Brimstone. Brimstone seems as good. I don't really care for Mom's knife at all because it's, you know, if I say if we didn't have no like damage or like anything, if it was terrible, then yeah, I say no, let's pick up Mom's knife. But no, I like this Brimstone round we got, so it's okay. No, if my shot speed is a little bit more greater, then I'm a bit like, or a little bit more sluggish, I'd be like, okay. If I have, like, regular Brimstone, then yeah, I'll be like, okay, Mom's knife, no doubt. Like, Brimstone knives, it's like, major key, awesomeness. That's not supposed to go. Okay, that's not how it's supposed to go. That's not the way the word turns. Or goes. That's another Janet Jackson song. Which, that's a song like, eh. You know, I can give a take without that song. Alright, let's go. Piggy bank. Oh. Did not want to do that. Moving box, I don't really care for. I was trying to get that item before it blew up. Mom pills, I don't really care for. I take this and take that. If that was Dole Razor, maybe. King Baby, I guess I'd take you because, You hold it down for Wakanda. I don't know. I'm not sure what you hold it down for, but I'm pretty sure it's not for Wakanda. Blow you up. Now hardball. I'm okay.
Hardball. Teach you the hardball.
Alright, let's continue on with the, is that Zeribo? You know what, why not? I got Spawn. I have, got damage, okay. Got, addictive, So pretty much, I got mapping. Got Jesus juice. Range up seems good. 40 hours seem good. Bad trip is just bad trip. bad trip is just bad trip. So this rerun was a thumbs up. No, usually I'd be like, no, I don't want to rerun this, but I'll reroll this. But I did, and it was a great decision. Is it 10.5? Yes, it is. So, yes. So this will work just well with wonders. I just need an item. Oh, here you go, tech 10.5. Shooting lasers and brimstones is just like, it's so unfair. But, you know, that's how life is at times. Womp to the womp to the bangs, bang boogie.
You gotta love someone. Ball with the ball, with the bang bang.
Oh, really, Kid Rock song. Like, what's wrong with you, man? Who's day and age? No, singing a Kid Rock song.
For the love, for the hate, for the
if you ask me, Kid Rock is a respectable artist that's now part of a certain generation that, I don't know. Sorry. I was trying to be serious. Trying to be like, yo, Kid Rock, man. He's something. He's an enigma. He's like, he's something, alright. That's what I'm like, he's something? No. Is he that talented? I don't know. You know what? Now, if you may ask, you know, you may ask, like, you know, maybe you liked the Kid Rock back in the day. No, I did not, actually. I did not really care for Kid Rock at all. You know, it's just like, yo, only have a handful of white rappers that I did enjoy. It's not me being racist, it's just me being fact. It's like, yo, what rappers I did like? One, Eminem. Number two, Alright, I'm back. Just had to drop something off. Tammy's head. Yes. This is going to be great. This is going to be awesome. Let's see. Who else was an artist I enjoy? That dude who sing Aisle Number 10, it was kind of rapping. You know who, the one, Hello Allison, I just want to hold your hand. This is going to the girl in Aisle 10. That dude, yes. Like, that dude, yes. Any other rappers that's still out that's not like, oh, well, no. Like, you should not rap because of your skin color. No, not to me. Like, sorry, but, Girl Al Tan was a banger. Was a banger at certain different times. You know, like, especially on Jet Set Future. playing on repeat. Hello, Allison! That song. You know that song. Don't deny it. You know that. Clean up on the girl in Aisle 10. You know that song. Hush your mouth. I know you know that song. Because I know that song. And we all play Jet Set Future. Because we thought it would be great like Jet Set Radio. Which, it was alright. But it just didn't touch the funniness. Well, it was, not funny, it's like ha ha ha, but it didn't touch, like, it didn't connect me. Hello, Allison! No, they're just that whole demographic. That whole. Ooh! I just did that for no apparent reason at all. Give me kisses, baby! We need to clean up on Aisle 10. What's you are? I'm not going to go to addictive. Get that. Really? Number three there. Wow. Okay. Well, you can, go to hell then. And blow you up in the middle. I said blow you up in the middle. Okay, huh? So, that's fine. And range up, yes. Where do I have, 48 hour energy. I said, where do I have my 48 hour energy? It's still here. Silly. Let's see, going here. Lost protector? Oh. I was like, oh, lost protector, something. Oh, yeah. There you go. If I have faster charge, this will be even great. Alright. Thank you for that, for your brimstone laser. Next. Thank you. Next. Little chat is just giving me these little hearts. If I had, this guy, no. No. I forgot his name. Crap, on Dark Bomb. Dark Bomb be collecting up. Dark Bomb and Little Chad is a, is like an awesome combination. Just in case you guys don't know about that, which I hope you guys do know about that. It's a great combination to have, and you should use it each and every time. If you have Dark Bomb, you gotta have Little Chad. And the reason why I tell you this, because it will give you endless amounts of HP, baby. Rock the Capacitor. I never actually listened to the whole song of Rock Capacitor. I catch like bits and pieces of it, but Rock the Capacitor. I think that's how I'm supposed to go. I don't know. I should probably listen to it. I have a music subscription thing, so I can like listen to all the music that I want. No, from whenever time frame. Where was that came from? Excuse me? Excuse me, sir? Where did you kill me? Where did that bomb came from? Goodbye. Alright, come on. Pop up. Thank you. Bumbo! We got the bum to the bow to the bow to the bum. Let's go, Bumbo. But yeah, and just like you think. Yeah, there you go. Yeah? Alright, I was like, just yeah. Whoa! Ho 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 ho. That was close. That was close, but no ciggy. No cigar. Why do you keep getting like bootleg things? Why do you keep trying to kill me, bro? I don't understand. Alright. Yeah. Yeah! Is this to somewhere? Wow, okay. I call shenanigans on that. Well, okay, that's cool. That's cool, this good thing you have. Good thing happened. Tears. The Bible? I despise you. Not despise the Bible, because no. As a person who, no, who doesn't talk about religion on this channel, I have no comment at all. Don't get me, YouTube police! I didn't do nothing to you at all. Except for, you know, make videos. And then, you had to get, I don't know, no. Small channel love, no. That's it. I just want to be happy. Peace and love. That's all we need in right now in life. Just some peace and love. And a better understanding. Forget the fights. You know. What fight gets up? Being more angry. Thank you for that. Dropping a lot. Going out. Thank you. Man, see, I'm just getting money. Oh, I'm sorry. I completely forgot I have you, Mr. Bumbo. I was like just getting random money. I'm sorry, Bumbo. Sorry about that, bro. You should speak up a little bit longer. No. Don't care for retrovision. Don't care for retrovision. I do care for retrovision. Get that, Bumbo. That belongs to you, my friend. Don't become an obsolete spot monkey mule. No, obsolete mule. Yes. You say spot monkey? No, it's actually me doing a bad impersonation of no Matt Hardy, like calling wrestlers spot monkeys. You know, just only do certain different moves and different time. You know, you have to understand wrestling lingo. So yeah, like. I believe this is a secret room, yes? Yes, it is. Magic mush? What makes me smaller? I tell you, airplane food makes me smaller. Actually, yeah, I did have an airplane fight. Airplane food at one point in my life. No. Did I enjoy it? Not necessarily, it was that. Go ahead, my obsolete new friend. Get that. Become swole. Become John McClane. Oh, that was good. What's this? I'm excited. I'm not. What is this? Go ahead. Yeah, buddy. You get you. Why you drop a bomb in there? You nasty. You be just dropping bombs, like dropping bombs. Addictive. Yeah, I just want to get that out of the way. Is it here? Nope. All right. No, that was quick. And I can't take that. Can't go down. So just had to find out and take the L and get 111. One of my favorite numbers. Take out the 100. Thank you so much for watching. Tune in tomorrow for a whole new episode. You spot monkeys. Enjoy the day. Enjoy your time. And also, eat some lunch. If it's lunch time for you, eat some lunch. If it's not lunch time for you, eat some lunch. Other than that, this is Broken Heights Ground signing out. Until then, folks, have a good day, have a good night, and as always, pew pew! Later.